All right, guys, we're almost done. We're at 86%, so... All right, so we're heading to Backlash, and I remember this match very well. All the titles were on the line in this one with the 2-man Power Trip versus the Boast of Destruction. All the major titles are on the line. Something's got to give. Yeah, and plus, it was the part of the invasion, too, that was about to happen, so... So why not the Power Trip have all the titles? And that's how this match came about. All of them had the titles. Triple H and Stone Cold. So, yeah, Triple H won the title from Chris Jericho in the Continental. Oh.
Kane and The Undertaker to take on Austin and Triple H. So much on the line here in the Rosemont Horizon. And well, it looks like Austin and Triple H were not too anxious to take on the Brothers of Destruction. Well, the WWE title, the Intercontinental
Who's
title,
that on there?
And the tag titles are all
oh, that's,
up for grabs
Triple H's wife. Yeah.
Here comes Triple H. And, Triple H thought better of that. I never thought I'd see the day, quite frankly, that the Game and Austin would be tag team partners. The Brothers of Destruction, different ball game. And that may give Kane and The Undertaker a decided advantage in this tag team thing.
Oh, I think you're exactly right there, JR. There's a shot on the far side of the ring. I don't know if Triple H and Stone Cold Steve Austin can coexist in this type match. I think they may be saying, hey, we've had enough. Austin just said, let's get out of here, Triple H.
I can't believe Austin again turned their back on these two monsters. The Undertaker and Kane.
Yeah, the Brothers of Destruction are not going to let Triple H and Austin escape. They're going to get this thing started one way or the other.
Oh, we're going to see a fight, all right. We're going to see one hell of a fight. The American fans and the fans of Chicago on their feet. This will be a slobber knocker main event, not for the weak at heart. All the major titles in the WWE are on the line tonight. Who's the most dominant team in WWE? Will it be the Brothers of Destruction, the Tag Team Champions, or will it be the Violent Redneck and the Game?
Oh, man. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? It's all up for grabs now. Austin, Triple H, Undertaker, and Kane.
And Austin and Triple H got to be in a hurry. You've got to believe that Austin and Triple H don't want to go face-to-face on a level playing field with these two 7-foot, 300-plus pound monsters. I like it. He's getting this done inside the ring. And that's a beautiful counter by The Undertaker.
This guy's just too strong.
Folks, we don't know how bad Kane's elbow was hurt. We've heard all sorts of rumors. We've heard torn ligaments. We've heard bone chips. The Versa sack. We've heard damage has been done significantly.
Oh, the dreaded Versa sack. But here's the point, JR. We've always said that Kane is invincible, indomitable, impervious to pain. But Austin and Triple H know better. They know that Kane is vulnerable.
Hey.
Left arm is damaged, and if they can exploit that damage, we'll have a new WWE Tag Team Champions tonight.
All because of
Hang on,
the chair attack by Austin and Triple H a few weeks back. It's a damn shame that it's come to this.
Well, those are the breaks in the WWE. Can't cry over it, can't moan about it. You just got to deal with it, JR. That's what The Undertaker and Kane are going to do.
Why, Austin, why? Yeah, I remember that.
Kane almost destroyed him with the jump. And his attack misses. See, Austin with the offense.
Man, what a maneuver. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Yeah, I think that's, yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, I remember now, the Power Trip. Yeah, she was part of the Power Trip. I remember that. Before she became the head of ECW.
In full control.
someone to sit for. Easily avoided.
That's just one way to keep attacking Kane's arm. Oh man! Dang it! I want Kane, not you. Okay, so I'm Triple H. Ran right into that one.
He's able to make the tag.
Crap.
Man,
that phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have. The Phenom. No, no. Tombstone. Crap. Just got out.
Narrowly avoiding the attack. Watch out. What in the hell is Austin doing? Pitch to the air.
Hit the pedigree on Kane, okay. Dragon Kane.
It's the tag.
So again, Pedigree Kane. Crap.
And he breaks the momentum. I thought that was going to be it. He makes the tag. And there's the tag. He made. Oh my gosh, JR, there's the tag. In comes Triple H. He's in big trouble now. Uh-oh. Oh, Craig gives a hurry. Takes out the referee and goes. And down goes Triple H as well. Attack to the Undertaker. The Undertaker is on fire. Oh my God. Nick Butler's right hand. Dead man doing some damage now. Undertaker dominating both Austin and Triple H. The two-man power trip are losing their power. The Undertaker dominating.
Look at this, JR.
Undertaker. Oh. Everything is working for the Undertaker.
Over the top rope, out onto the floor. Goes Austin, and now the game's going for the ride.
No! The Undertaker's last ride. It may be over here. The referee. Wait a minute. The referee didn't see the tag.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
The referee did not see the tag. Can you believe that, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh! And now Austin from behind. Stunner! Stunner on Kane!
Undertaker didn't see Dusty Stephanie handing Triple H the championship.
Oh no. What's the game going to do with that?
He ain't leaving my weapon.
Yeah. Oh!
And Triple H ate it.
Uh-oh.
Choke slam.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me. Yeah. That's Stephanie.
This can't happen. Hey, wait, there's Daddy. Mr. McMahon in the ring.
Now the game with that hammer.
The sledgehammer.
Yeah, this is broken. But oh, now Kane. Kane's in big trouble now.
The sledgehammer shot. Mr. McMahon helping the ref back in the ring. At least to make a three count. Can he get three? There's two and three.
Too late.
Do you smell what the Rock is cooking?
Oh, okay, we got a bonus match and then we're at Vengeance. The Hollywood Blondes explode and Brian Pillman looks for revenge against his former partner Steve Austin. Okay, let's go. Clash of Champions. November 10th, 1993, St. Petersburg, Florida. Stunning Steve Austin versus Brian Pillman. Best friends. Bitter enemies. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, the Venture of the Ring by Colonel Rob Parker from Hollywood, California. Weighing 253 pounds, Stunning Steve Austin.
You get mad again, you more get it, don't worry.
Here they go.
versatile, competitive athlete. And I'll look at Colonel Parker, Ronnie Feldman. Wait, Look out. Parker led Feldman right into the trap. Pretty smart move by stunning Steve Austin. Steve Austin with the offense. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows. Now back to the ring. Brian Pillman going for it in full control. And that'll leave your whole body throbbing in pain. Oh, wherever else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Here comes Steve Austin. And Brian Pillman reverses it. Brian Pillman is not someone to sleep on. Narrowly avoiding the attack. Steve Austin's been dropped.
WCW.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Look at this. Man, what a rivalry. Why, Brian, nice counter. Nice counter there. Well, look out there, incoming. Oh, come on. Colonel Parker shoving Pillman off the top rope, and Austin wins by unscrupulous manner.
Yeah, you got to give a big assist.
Oh, Pillman.
Yeah, look out. Pillman taking Austin down, and now he's going after
That's quick. Showcase Master. Huh. Got a trophy.
Do you smell what The Rock is cooking?
Okay. Chris Jericho and Steve Austin met to crown the first undisputed WWE champion. So this is just right after the Alliance and the WWF. So where Austin was WWE champ. So I don't know why they didn't include that. Oh wait, yeah, that's right. A character is not involved in the game or the company anymore. Gotcha. And he was in a robbery with him. Oh, here we go.
The shoulders are down, and this is where Austin is the most dangerous, when his back is up against the wall. And what a smash to the arm. This guy's just too strong. That was a ton of velocity. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. And a huge blow to his back. Takes to the air. And his attack misses. Great Boston with the offense. Oh, I think this man means business. Here it comes. Y2J, do something. This is a slobber knocker match, JR. But offense hammered away. That's all he's got on his mind. But, oh my, Steve Austin. Are we going to see it? Incredible move by Steve Austin.
Okay. So I gotta wait for Jericho to come on the outside. Crap.
And his attack misses. Back between the ropes. Sure, I can watch this. Dishing out some serious punishment here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got to expect.
Oh, here we go, JR.
Oh.
Austin and Jericho, one on one. Stakes are high. No doubt about it. Oh, Jericho's head bouncing off the steel ring post.
Oh, no. Look at Steve Austin. He's exposing that concrete floor.
Yeah, I remember this.
Bad. Referee trying to reason with Austin. Good luck with that. Austin out, and Jericho fighting back, and Jericho, the right hand, takes down the rattlesnake.
Yeah, the rattlesnake landing on the concrete, hard. Oh no, watch out, now the announce table.
Jericho knows desperate times, call for desperate measures, and Jericho placing Austin on the announce table.
Well, JR, look out, this is going to be real bad.
This is no man's land.
Oh, Jericho about to suplex Stone Cold, but wait!
Austin, hard shots to the ribs, countering Jericho. Austin with a hard right hand.
There's a boot, but he's caught.
Countered. Jericho. Walls of Jericho.
Look at this. Jericho going for the walls of Jericho, but Austin's got... Oh, look at this, JR!
Austin's leg strength, and he counters. Jericho hits a concrete floor. Austin now back. May have the advantage. Does have the advantage.
Got to get it back in the ring.
Austin thinks it's in flex.
Oh, look at the rattlesnake! Oh!
Splat! That's what I heard. Body against concrete equals splat. Austin with the advantage.
The walls
of Jericho.
The rattlesnake's in trouble, JR. Jericho's fixed to tear the rattle right off of him.
But he hasn't done it yet. Stone Cold will not concede the undisputed title so easily.
Like
oh,
that.
Crap.
Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
And that wild attack won't find a home. He's in full-on attack mode now. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Oh, look at this. Austin sending Jericho in the ropes. Whoa! Austin ducks Jericho head first into the referee.
Referee is wiped out here in Vengeance. The crowd here in San Diego absolutely going livid. Austin knocks down Jericho. Good place for Jericho in this matchup.
Uh-oh.
A low blow.
Yeah, but there's no referee to see it. What is that, JR?
Austin, half-ass stutter by Jericho. Jericho at least took Austin down there. Mr. McMahon
calling in another referee. The first referee is down, and he wants somebody in there to count Austin's shoulders out. Oh, my gosh!
No, that's not
Ric Flair.
What is Flair doing here? Flair's not got any business here.
And now Vince sending Flair into the ring post. Oh, man, JR, this is really broken down.
That steel ring post very unforgiving.
Oh!
And now Austin returns a favor with a low blow on Jericho.
He's got his eyes on Vince.
Oh, don't ever mess with the rattlesnake.
Mr. McMahon in harm's way. And Austin is stoking a mud hole in the chairman and walking it dry.
I mean, it's kind of like target locked.
counter. Oh, crap. And he turns the tie. Rinse and repeat. There it is again. Man, that had to hurt.
Well, JR, this action is fast and furious. Lay out.
What king is for the undisputed title? Steve Austin. Boom. Chris Jericho. Looking for a drop kick. And now Austin reverses into his version.
He's got him.
Of the walls of Jericho. A modified Boston Crab applied by Austin.
I think Jericho's going to have to tap out.
Jericho just tapped. He's tapping like a drunk man.
Where's the referee?
No referee. Wait a minute.
Booker T.
Booker T. Oh, my God. Booker T with a drive-by. Using the championship as a weapon. Nailing Austin in the back of the head. Booker T does good work here.
What's he doing here? Look at this.
Booker T should be arrested.
Now, Vince McMahon hobbling around over there, surveying the situation. He's going to get the referee back in the ring.
Austin looks to be unconscious. Is Jericho going to win the undisputed title this way?
Are you kidding me? There's a two.
This cannot happen. This cannot happen.
Oh, no. Hey.
For God's sakes. I cannot believe this travesty. Oh, he's laughing like a pet coon. He's pet coon goofiest McMahon. He's so happy. He's so happy Austin got screwed because Austin had this match won.
Yeah, but JR, you've got to know this Booker T showing up out of nowhere. That had to be a master plan of that man, Vince McMahon. It's all worked to perfection for him.
Collusion, I say. Collusion. Jericho now a real made man. The first ever undisputed champion.
Nah, I remember that. Yeah, plus Austin faced him again, I know, yeah, but thanks to the NWO, so yeah. Oh, dang, I chewing back the timeline, I pressed start. I think that's the last match, too. Yeah, I remember the Rock's Hollywood entrance. Yep, Sickle Field in Seattle. And plus, I was going to say after it cut off there, it's the last time that plus in the only WrestleMania in the Northwest.
Whoever makes the first mistake.
One thing about this is that The Rock knows coming in, he's 0-2 against Austin in WrestleMania main event. No other athletes in WWE history have ever headlined against each other three WrestleMania main events.
Well, we're about to witness it right now. This is going to be classic.
The Great One and the Rattlesnake. Once again making history, this time in Seattle, Washington. A lot of speculation regarding the health of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Hey, wait a minute. Oh, they're kicking it off. They're going to fight. Looks like Rock went for a cheap shot now. Don't call Steve Austin. Open it up, that proverbial can of a man.
This match starting out fast and furious as Austin gives the referee a little sign language. And Austin,
I'll go for the stunner.
Austin quickly going for the stunner. And The Rock having to scoot outside and regroup. It got a little hot in the kitchen.
Hey, wait a minute.
We smell what Austin was cooking early.
He's going to come and do a little more second helping here.
What a clothesline on the outside.
And it looks like Stone Cold Steve Austin has the early advantage.
His attention is now focused on that arm.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And he's headed back in. He's simply reminding him that he's there. Steve Austin can feel the momentum swinging his way. What in the hell is Austin doing? Really got some air on that dive. And you've got to look at this one strategically for The Rock. If Austin is down, he can't utilize the Stone Cold Stunner.
Well, that's very smart. Smart thinking on the part of The Rock. Great strategy. I didn't agree with The Rock's opening strategy. Go in there toe-to-toe.
Damn, you countered again.
Rattlesnake. That wasn't very smart, JR.
Never face a rattlesnake head-on, especially when it's coiled and ready to strike.
Okay? Exactly. And that's what The Rock's doing right now.
There, finally.
Cole sending Rock into the ropes. Uh-oh! Telegraph that move.
And downstairs, right to that patella. Austin's had a history of bad knee issues, troubles, surgeries with his knee, and the Rock got that patella, better known as a kneecap.
Oh, no! Oh!
And again, focusing on the knee is The Rock. Very strategic. He knows exactly, very precise in what he's doing. And now look at...
Oh, boy. Oh, man. This could do it for Stone Cold.
Shades of WrestleMania 13, the sharpshooter that Bret the Hitman Hart used on Stone Cold, as Austin was bleeding profusely, finally passing out. Austin luckily gets to the bottom rope, but I think the damage has been done here.
Without a doubt, and I think The Rock realizes it as well. He's like a shark smelling blood in the water. Oh, he's going to take his time and just torture Stone Cold now. Oh, not that leg, not that knee in the post. Oh!
Well, The Rock threatening the official, but the damage, the story here is the ring post.
Oh, no, the knee!
Again, The Rock trying to exploit the injured knee of Austin.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
a speculation before the match started, and now The Rock is wearing Austin's vest, that smoking skull vest. This is taunting.
The Rock trying to electrify this huge crowd here. Whoa, wait a minute! Here comes the rattlesnake!
I think instead of electrifying, The Rock has just pissed off Austin. And Stone Cold,
both men
thinking alike. And it's anybody's ball game here at WrestleMania. He may be looking to slam his way to victory tonight.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Oh, a sick neck break.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a brutal punch,
really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Rock into the ropes and Austin,
you feel the intensity starting to mount here at WrestleMania.
just before the three count from a rattle bottom, rattlesnake rock bottom.
That rattlesnake move that just electrified this huge crowd here at WrestleMania.
And Austin imploring the Rock to get up and fight. Let's finish this here and now. Austin wanted to go 3-0 at WrestleMania against the great one.
Stunner down. Yeah. No. Rock catches Rock with a stunner.
And my God, Rock with a stunner on Austin. First the rock bottom by Austin and now the stunner by the Rock. What a matchup.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, he countered it too. Okay. So what do I do?
Oh, not your garden variety impact on that one. He almost got the shaft and then bam! What a reversal.
I think this is it.
Like this may be it? No, no. Somehow.
I don't believe it.
Somehow Stone Cold survives.
Austin able to kick out the Rock saying, what in the hell do I have to do to beat this Texas rattlesnake finally in a WrestleMania main event? The Rock poises for another O. We've seen this.
He's setting up for another rock bottom. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
A thunderous rock bottom. The fold over.
Okay, yep, that was the last one, so. Yep, you have earned trophy, Austin 316. See, that finished it. So I'd have to kick out or to change history. Yep, that'll do it. That will do it. For Austin 316. And we got time here. I'll show you the photos here. That's it. Alright guys, that'll do it for the 2K showcase of Austin 316. I'll be back with the DLC, Legends DLC. And then after that, I'll be back for the Hall of Fame showcases, which we got a lot to do in that one. So we got a bunch more 2K showcases to do, which is awesome. So guys, that's it. I'll be back with maybe as another football await, or if not, I'll be back with my NASCAR 06 Total Team Control. We'll see you then.